it's not exactly warm this morning, and it's bloody windy, and I'm high up on a hill in the Eden Valley. They say that most of the best wines in the world are made on the margins, or the extremes of where a variety can actually ripen. And this site here is pretty extreme in every sense. It's high up. The soils are really, really bony. I think you can see that. This is really hard ground. It's full of ironstone, pink quartz. It's rock hard, and they almost had to drill to get these vines in here. This vineyard now is just approaching ripeness, and one of the defining things for me, which sets Thistledown apart, is the fact that we always try and pick on the way up rather than the way down. We're looking